Well, it's been an emotional day.
Even the cake is in tears.
And if the lovely bride is half as filthy as our toastmaster, then the groom is in for one hell of a wedding night.